The Antonio Project present procedures for escape and rescue person trapped at elevator.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. At this time, I would like to share about how to deal with trapped person during the abnormality of elevator or lift. There will be two scenarios for handling of the elevator abnormality. At first, the procedure of how to escape from elevator car during elevator abnormality stop. And then second, the procedure of how to rescue trapped person from elevator car. This video is just for friends. Always follow all instructions stated on the manual from the maker. Please take note that all of the personnel involved in this video are well-trained person. So, let's see the video. Let's go.
Procedure for escape from abnormal stop of elevator.
First scenario, when the lift runs abnormally and I am here locked in the elevator car. So what I am going to do? First is always keep calm and don't be panic. And then first method, we can use this telephone or the interphone to calling outside. For example, I will calling to ECR. So nobody pick up, and then if not, then we can press this call alarm button. Then press, this is an emergency button, so if somebody heard or somebody notify the alarm or call alarm, they will rescue us. It is normally safer to remain in the elevator car and wait for help than to escape outside. But after we are using the telephone or intercom or interphone or press the call alarm button and then there is no response from outside, we have to escape from elevator car. How is the procedure of the escape from the elevator car? The procedure how to escape from this elevator car, at first we have to look for this ceiling. Usually there is escape hatch, as you can see, there is escape hatch, and then we are looking for the some kind of lock there, and then like here, this is the emergency escape key, but sometimes this key is not available here, so only this escape hatch we can push and then we can go up, but in this case there is a escape key, so we can take out the escape key. Then we climbing up to the escape hatch by opening this escape hatch. Climbing up. In this escape hatch, there is a limit switch. Once this escape hatch being open, this elevator is not available to running. So this is a safety device. So it is safe to go up from here. Okay, let's see on the upstairs. It's here. On the elevator inside kids, there is a stair. This stair is going up. This stair is going to the upper side. On the upper side, there is escape door that we can go out from the escape door. Then just go up with this ladder to the top side and then find out escape door. This is the end of the ladder. As you can see, on the top side of the ladder, there is escape door. We can escape from this door.
to go outside of elevator trunk.
As you can see, this is the condition of the top side of the elevator. There is one escape door, and then fan also, and this roller. This one governor for elevator car. This one governor for counterweight. So that's all the procedure of how to escape from the elevator car in case there is nobody respond to our emergency call. But anyway, it is normally safer to remain in the elevator car and wait for help than to escape.
Procedure for rescue trapped person from elevator car.
We are rescuing of somebody trapped inside. You have used. There is a lock here. You can open this.
Okay, sir.
Okay. We will try. I have this special key.
So just turn the clockwise. And then please help me open up. Okay, you can see.
As you can see, now the elevator car is between second and upper deck. So we have to rescue them by turning the motor from elevator motor room. Okay, one person have to stand by here to check whether the elevator are reaching this level, yeah. And then we can rescue them. Okay. We have to close the door before operate manually turn elevator motor. After confirm that the door is closed, then we can go to elevator motor room. As you can see now, the indicator showing that the elevator on the second deck, but the actual the elevator is trapped between second and upper deck. Okay, let's go to elevator motor room.
This is the elevator control panel, yeah. Before carry out manually hand turning of this traction motor, so we have to break off the power. And then as you can see on the behind, this is the tools used for turning off the elevator traction motor. And this one for release the brake. So maybe Mr. Jojo will explain to you.
For rescue method in emergency situation, first we have to turn off or break off panel of elevator. As you can see, the breaker is inside the panel. It's over here. And then we need to break off. Ready off. Okay, so now the panel is already in off position. Okay, for the next procedure, we have to set up the tools for the turning. We have to open the cover first, and then set up the tools. Okay, is to turn the motor.
Additionally, this lever used for releasing this brake mechanism. As you can see, this is traction machine brake mechanism. When push this disc, there is a disc here. When we are pushing like this, the brake over here, as you can see, this is the brake will release, and then we can turn this non-drive end with this tool clockwise or anti-clockwise depending into the location of the last of the elevator car position. As you can see on non-drive end, there is a marking. This arrow showing the down position. When you are turning anti-clockwise, the elevator car will move descending. When you are turning clockwise, this arrow showing up.
it means that the elevator car will moving ascending or upside. So after brake release, then you can turn to up, because the location of elevator car between second deck and upper deck, between here on the middle, so it is necessary to move the elevator car upside, ascending. As you can see, slowly we can move the elevator car to up until upper deck. Okay? Okay, we will try. At first, release the brake.
Release brake.
And then turn. Okay, now we are turning to clockwise, and as you can see now, the wheel is now moving. And then we can check on the upstairs whether car already reaching to the upper deck or not. So it is necessary to person for this walk, for rescuing on this elevator machine room. And then necessary also to person on the elevator door, on the nearest elevator door where the elevator car is stuck. Okay, we will check on the upstairs and then inform the person on the elevator traction motor room whether elevator car already arrived on the upper deck or not.
Okay, now I have arrived here in the elevator door on the upper deck. So I will try to open the door. As you can see now, the elevator car now is almost on the upper deck level. But it is still some more time to reaching up the pulley elevator door. We have contact with the elevator machine door. So, penyendirian kami. Okay, please continue to turn the elevator motor to up.
Okay, Roger. We will turn the elevator to up. Ready.
As you can see, the elevator car now going up slowly. I will close this door because the roller have to reaching up here. Okay, slowly, slowly.
Roger, slowly.
Okay, stop.
Yeah, stop now.
So a little bit more, a little bit move to up. I will close again. Okay, more turning to up.
Yes, computer. More turning to up.
Okay, stop. We have complete to rescue two person who is trapped inside of an elevator car. They have trapped inside about 2 hours. They look so exhausted, but after we are rescuing them, they look so happy. So anyway, I will inform to the elevator traction machine guys that 2 person have been safely coming out from elevator. Second engineer coming.
Yes, go ahead, yes.
Okay, second engineer, confirm that 2 person was trapped inside of the elevator, now already escaped from the elevator with the good condition and safely. Okay, thank you very much. You can take off the tools for turning the motor and secure everything. And check the elevator whether the elevator has some damage or some abnormality. Okay, thank you very much. So,
yes, okay, continue. We will take out the secure the tool and secure everything back to normal and check the elevator whether it's damaged or good condition.
Okay, thank you. So that's all. How to escape from the elevator and how to rescue them. So anyway, see you in my next video. Bye bye.
Thank you for watching my video. If you think that my video is helpful, please click like and subscribe button. Any contribution by subscribing my channel is highly appreciated. The Antonio Project.